for Maharashtra. This will be in single phase. The notifications, date of notifications are in front of you. 22nd October would be date of notification. Last date of making nomination would be 29th October. Scrutiny on 30th October. And last date for withdrawal 4th. And date of poll in Maharashtra would be 20th 11. Counting would be on 23rd 11, 24,